Say, Spyro, you see this wall here? I bet you're dying to know what's on the other side. If only I had a few more gems, I might be able to remember how to lower the wall. Ah, yes. The sparkling beauty of those gems seems to have jogged my memory.
Guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding. Those shock stick guys are tough. Yesterday, they turned Vern, our giant squid, into fried calamari.
You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course. A pleasure doing business with you, Spyro. This submarine is 100% shark-proof. I guarantee.
I want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by. Six of my children and have hidden them in the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives. If you can...
Thank you. trying to tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to run. Great! Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented. Well done. I suppose I owe you something for that. Here, take this orb. I found it in one of my flippers. Now that the manta ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder? Okay. I could use a partner like you. You can have the orb I found in my other.
Swim in peace. I heard that you're collecting orbs. Please.
Ah.